complete ball of papers. The information that we're getting is that there was a mix-up in the dispatching of the ballot papers. There were 9 ballot batches of papers that were missing, 9 booklets, that is, that were missing. That is going to be running to hundreds of the ballot papers that were missing from the election here in this major rights center. And that's the reason why the political parties have disagreed on whether or not the election should take place. Let's give you a sense of what is happening here. The ARAP officials, this is where most of them slept. You can see some of them are still lying over there. These are some of the conditions that they are being seen yesterday when they got here. Some of them did tell us, you can hear in the background that they said they have not been paid their money, no compensation for the postponement of the election. Those are some of the things that they are telling us. If you can speak to us, can you? All right, let's hear from one of the other officials. What is the problem from your own point of view on the previous election that we had? They postponed the election and we are not compensated. So this morning, we stood up to carry out a camp protest, but they were not answering us. Along the line, some came that they want to give us 7K, of which we refused. And we are getting information from other RA of this local government, Kosovo, that they are giving them some amount, and we have not received anything here. They cook up that there is missing ballot paper. We don't know. We have not been addressing money. All we know is that we protested that they should give us our money for compensation of the last postponement of the election.
When you give in the money for presentialing, or presenting anything, they have not been given
yet. After the official amount they are to pay, INEC is to pay all our adult staff. We don't know the official amount.
You don't have an idea?
I have an idea. Right from the end of the training, we ask them. They said they don't know. And today they have not told us.
Were you given any money for food? For...
You can hear them.
For your welfare, for your transportation, you don't give me anything?
You can hear them.
I mean, a whole lot of them, it looks so much like a protest from a whole lot of these other officials. They feel aggrieved. Aside the fact that this exercise cannot technically happen now because of the missing non-booklet of a ballot paper, officials are saying they have not been compensated for the ones that they have done the exercise that took place 2 weeks ago, the postponed one, and in fact, the one that will happen today. From what we understand, they are supposed to be paid for what they will do on a day like this. And just as much as the eye can see, Emana, the other officials are here and they're lying up here, Emana. That's the situation here.
Have you been able to engage any of the electorate in that neighborhood, people who are supposed to go?